Hey, what's up, guys? It's Eric. In this video, I'm going to show you. I came to see this job because it was leaking in two places. It looked like it's been repaired before. The guy recently bought the apartments it's a duplex, I think. I think it's a four apartment complex. It's a big building. It's a two-story building. Anyway, he bought it about a year ago. And then this is his first rainy season going through. But it looks like it's been patched before. So I told him, in order for me to give you a warranty, I have to remove the shingles because it doesn't... First of all, the slope doesn't meet the minimum requirements, 3 and 12. It's a little bit less than 3 and 12. So I told him I'm going to install one layer of self-adhered underlayment, and I'm going to replace all the damaged wood, replace the shingles, and install one layer of self-adhered underlayment over the entire area, all the way to the ridge. And that's what I did. We removed all the underlayment, installed new shingles, replaced damaged wood, and installed new shingles. Here's the underlayment. We follow the books, the ladder, whatever you want to call it, and end up like this. This video is another of my jobs. You know, I was exactly doing the same thing, but I told the homeowner, in order for me to install shingles on your house, I have to install self-adhered underlayment. Otherwise, I'm not gonna install it. Some people they install two layers of 15 pounds, but honestly, if it doesn't have the minimum slope, 15 pounds, 30 pounds, or whatever you install, it doesn't leak right away, but after like 6, 7, even 10 years, it start leaking because the nail rust with the water, and then start creating leaks all over, and you end up repairing the roof over and over until it's time to replace it. It doesn't even last 20 years, so the roof is supposed to last 30 years. So in this case, I install one layer of self-adhered underlayment and install shingles, and I just went through the big storm and no leaks. And this is how I finish it. I'm making this video because this is how I do it. I don't care how you do it, but I usually install one layer of self-adhered underlayment or low slope roof that don't meet the minimum requirements because it's a risk. If you install two layers of 15 pounds, 30 pounds, eventually it's gonna leak. So don't play games. It's gonna cost you a little bit more, but you're gonna be safe, okay? So thanks for watching, and this is how I finish it.